Someone is seriously hurt after a crash in Midtown. Tucson police tells us a motorcycle and a car crashed into each other at Euclid and 9th around 7 o'clock tonight. Officers had to close the intersection for hours. No word on how many people were involved in this accident. Stay with News 4 Tucson as we learn more.